What's this? Another critic? Man, y'all ain't hollering, nada. This is Senor 427, you know how I'm about it, nada.
Through masses of microphones, my voice speaks and pass judgment on your weak styles and techniques. All them niggas you rap with, your whole crew, your whole battalion, and the rest of them fools that claim they be freestyling Dijon to be smart. Cause there's no remorse for kids who perish in this discourse, never forced. No lyrics on no crowds, they just react. Yo shit's fat, oh, that's why at your last show, hella fools is posted in the back. Picture that. So many situated thoughts and industry lessons, all a test when you're stressed and impressed. So throw your hands up if you're really feeling this here. We disappear in beady smoke and hear my real folks cheer. Hell yeah, I want to MC until I'm old as fuck. Until I can't stand up and crowds is yelling, shut up. Never, I keep my shit clever so I can weather a storm and be 40 and perform. All that drag you holler was nada, bluffing. You got a royal flush, but obviously it was nothing. Nada, nothing, nada, nothing, nada. They be hollering lies. It's no surprise you live a fantasy life. You rock how many mics and nobody knows you right. And I be posted, reaching the spiritual through lyrical dopeness. And I admit, at times I lose focus. Caught up in closed-minded individual views, my future's hopeless. If I take it to emotions, I'll be floating, horribly, sinking with the vast majority. It's boring, to the point where I'm fed up with rappers. Too many rappers and simply not enough MCs. Take these, I've been this before, but use that lesson to grow. If you ain't down with my flow, then why you at my show? Front row, with your W's, waving and sick. You heard your folks like my shit and had to change what you think. Don't blink, that's all the time I need to erase the fake. Eliminate the snakes, my caliber you don't rank. Jealous hate, they envy us because I bust and they can't. I leave them face down in the paint. All that drag you holler was nada, bluffing. You got a royal flush, but obviously it was nothing. Nada,
nothing, nada, nothing, nada.
Flows, your fundamental lyrics mean nothing. Claiming you got a royal flush, but obviously you was bluffing. I structure my mental state at higher realms than you, and hella metaphors and punches, things I used to do. I mean, it's cool, but run some shit by me that makes me think. Some shit that I'll remember later and won't forget in a blink. They say it's hella comp out there, to me it's none in sight. There's always other niggas tight, but I'm a rocket for life. For self, material wealth I will possess, I doubt it. That's why I stay underground and won't think much about it. Niggas shout, my pocket's fat, I drive a Land Cruiser, but your company whips that ass worse than a child abuser. Loser, I'm capable of moving units, I know this, but without no promotions, hey man, that dream is bogus. Used to rock it in the days, but then I had some trouble. Met a few cool niggas, now my street value is double. As he clips, hey. King's in quality, what I'm about. On the mic, I'm no slouch, been on the turn, cruise out. It's Q&A, question and answer, for that from me. What made you think you could fuck with a man? With my ability, no versatility, you must be deaf and not feeling
me. Not feeling me.
All that drag you holler was nada. You got a royal flush, but obviously it was nothing.
Nada,
nada, nada, nada, nada.
Check it. I was walking down the street one afternoon, ran into